Diamonds are ripped from the earth, right next to the slave castles where the water is cursed. From where police brutality's not half as nice, it makes the hood in America look like paradise. Compared to the AIDS infested Caribbean slum, African streets with the passports and American gun.